One of the answers is CoolSculpting, which before you came in today, I'd heard of, but had not actually seen it. If you would, please go ahead and give us a little explanation here of what we have.
That's exactly why I brought in a demonstration, because the concept, people are talking about it more now, and I think people are aware of the procedure and that it exists, but they're not quite sure how it works. So I brought in a little miniature model here. This is what a cool sculpting machine looks like in my room. Basically, to kind of break it down, this is a refrigerator with a little computer on top, okay? And that's how it works. They have a little extension that we plug into the machine, and this is one of the applicators that we use. So this is actually an applicator with an attachment piece that we use to treat around the
waist. And
that's
heavy. I mean, it's pretty bulky. This is not a light piece here, but
no,
it fits for a
reason. It's pretty heavy duty. If you look inside...
Just a little higher. I want to make sure that we get...
Oh, sure.
There you go. Okay.
Sure.
Yep.
If you look inside here, there's actually a cooling plate. That's the metal piece that you see inside. There's little sensors on each side as well. That's detecting your temperature. And these pieces that I use are actually clip-in pieces to help to make a contour around the different parts of the body that I'm going to treat. So when the fat comes in contact with this cooling plate here, it actually starts to drop in temperature, the fat cells crystallize, and your body then destroys them, and it recognizes that those fat cells are no longer functional or viable, and so it eliminates them from the body just like it would anything else, much similar to a bruise.
Okay, are these, and these are, I guess, templates
these
that are used,
little,
perhaps?
We actually can clip them in, so I can actually take this one out
and clip
ahead.
It in. I'm going to go ahead and I'll hold that up for you. Yep, you go ahead.
So I would switch this out, and I would put this one in, and it depends on the different body part that I'm trying to treat. So this is the one that I would use for somebody's inner thighs, or I would use it for their arms, so a flat surface. This is the piece that I would use to treat somebody's waist. So it would sculpt and sort of curve around the what we call the flank area or the waist, you know, tire tubes. There's all kinds of fun names for these fatty body parts, I tell you. And then we also have this particular piece here, which is a smaller piece, and it actually fits really well on the abdomen. So there's different ways that you can do cool sculpting. And we actually do use this little pad here. This is a very sticky pad. This is what gets applied to the patient's skin prior to treatment.
See it?
So I apply this to the patient, and then I attach my applicator right on top of that, and that's how we CoolSculpt.